It's not only Akpaloo 930 who video has come out. There's so many people whose video Justice Derry. You see, when that Justice Derry was going around trying to stop Anas from showing their videos, and people didn't listen to him. Are you okay? Have they called him? They should call Justice Derry and ask him questions. They should call Justice Najiset or whatever his name is. And all those, even the referees, they've lost their jobs. You've destroyed their families, you've destroyed them. There are a lot of judges who have lost their jobs. There are a lot of people who have lost, people at the SEPs who have lost their jobs and all those kind of stuff. So it's a big thing. You cannot just go and pinpoint only Kofi Akpaloo and Kenny Japon for. You have to do thorough investigation. Even Anas must be called. And his team, the Tiger PR, whatever they call them, they should call all of them and interrogate them, investigate them. Because I suspect him. I suspect Anas behind the killings. Because, you know, there's one guy called Hafiz. He was saying that Anas has taken 50,000 from him. And the guy died mysteriously. And because if you're a Muslim and you die, they don't take time. They just go and bury you and all those kind of stuff. So to me, that guy, they have to do another post-mortem. How he died, that Hafiz guy, because he died mysteriously. And then there's this guy also dying. But we've forgotten about that Hafiz. You know, okay? So Anas should be called.
That they probably had something going between the two of them.
Oh, yes. Yes, I believe so. I believe Anas is capable of doing what has happened. Because, you see, his actions is trying to divert attention. You know, me, until the police come out with their conclusion, me, I will still have that in mind that I'm not sure any other person might have done this apart from Anas. Because his actions. You see, now he has removed the video from his Facebook. What prompted him to remove the video from his Facebook? Yeah, because people have started raising questions and he's scared, and then he has removed the video. So what is he trying to hide?